Please be seated. Members of the jury, have you reached a verdict? If you'll please fold the verdict form and hand it to Deputy Jarvis. Okay, if you'll please pause the verdict.
In the Circuit Court of the 18th Judicial Circuit in and for Seminole County, Florida, State of Florida versus George Zimmerman. Verdict, we the jury find George Zimmerman not guilty. So say we all, four person.
Is either side want to poll the jury?
We would, Your Honor.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, as your juror number is being called, please answer whether this is your verdict.
Juror B21, is this your verdict?
Yes.
Juror B76, is this your verdict?
Yes.
Juror B37, is this your verdict?
Yes.
Juror B51, is this your verdict?
Yes.
Juror E6, is this your verdict?
Yes.
Juror E40, is this your verdict?
Yes.
Thank you.
Ladies, I wish to thank you for your time and consideration of this case. I also wish to advise you of some very special privileges enjoyed by jurors. No juror could ever be required to talk about the discussions that occurred in the jury room, except by court order. For many centuries, our society has relied upon juries for consideration of difficult cases. We have recognized for hundreds of years that a jury's deliberations, discussions, and votes should remain their private affair as long as they wish it. Therefore, the law gives you an unique privilege not to speak about the jury's work. Although you are at liberty to speak with anyone about your deliberations, you are also at liberty to refuse to speak to anyone. A request to discuss either your verdict or your deliberations may come from those who are simply curious, from those who might seek to find fault with you, from the media, from the attorneys, or elsewhere. It will be up to you to decide whether to preserve your privacy as a juror. Is there anything we need to take up before the jury, before they're sent back to the jury room to be discharged?
No, Your Honor. Thank you.
Ladies, thank you very much. You will be taken back to the jury room to be discharged. Judgment that confirms the jury's verdict, your bond will be released. Your GPS monitor will be cut off when you exit the courtroom over here, and you have no further business with the court. Okay, thank you. Is there anything else this court needs to take up before we recess for this case? Thank you all very much. Court is, the evidence will be released. The evidence will be released.
Family, I'm numb. I'm just simply numb. My auntie's in my ear, and she's just torn. She's just crying. This is incredible. I don't know what to say. God help us. God help us. That's all I can say. I have no words. I am so sorry. I am so sorry. This hurts me. I am so sorry for the Martin family. My heart goes out to you. My condolences. I am so sorry. I have no words. I can't.